Today, another problem, find the value of n, 2 by 3 whole cube into 2 by 3 whole to the power of 5 is equal to 2 by 3 whole to the power of n minus 2. What will you observe? Right, bases are equal, 2 by 3, 2 by 3, 2 by 3. Okay, 2 by 3 whole to the power of 3 plus 5 is equal to 2 by 3 whole to the power of n minus 2. Which formula is to be used? A to the power of m into a to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m plus n. Okay, a to the power of m into a to the power of n. M is 3 and n is 5. 3 plus 5. Okay, next time. 2 by 3 whole to the power of 8 is equal 2 by 3 whole to the power of n minus 2. What will you observe? Bases are equal. Now, 8 is equal to n minus 2. Write as n minus 2 is equal to 8. Now, n is equal to 8 minus 2 is equal another is equal plus 2, that is equal n is equal 10. Okay, right. Another problem, if n is equal 3, m is equal 3, n is equal 2, find the value of 9m square minus 10m zero. First problem I can solve. First problem, 9m square minus 10m cube, where m is equal to 3 and n is equal to 2. Substitute, m is equal to 3 and n is equal to 2. 9 into m square is 3 square minus 10 into n substitute 2 cube. 9 into 3 square means 3 into 3, 9. 10 into 2 cubes, 2 into 2 into 2, 8. 9 into 9, 81, 10 into 8, 80. Now, 81 minus 80 is equal to 1. Okay, write this. Okay.